inside, I feel that I have a responsibility to the fashion community.